Hello friends, welcome to Dab for Do. Hope you're all doing good. So today's video is on how to make these beautiful colors of tea with butterfly pea flower, which has various names like Aparajita, Shankh Pushpi, Clitoria Ternita, Bluebell flower. Like, there are many names. Before getting into the video, I'd like to say that I'm not a specialist and this is just my simple attempt to make the tea. So you might have seen this beautiful flower. So I'm collecting few from my balcony garden. This flower is loaded with many health benefits, giving anti-inflammatory, so antioxidants in it. So while going on to the video, I'd let you know more, and I've given few details in the description which you can refer to. So I have these beautiful flowers. So now slowly let's separate the petals from the flower and clean it with water. You can dry them in shade and store it in a glass container and use it in future also. So this is how our miniature stove is ready to make the tea. If you've not seen the making of this video on how to make this mud miniature stove, you can refer to the link which I will give it to you in the description as well as in the I button. And see, wood has got the fire, so let's get doing. I've placed a thick bottom glass bowl onto the mud stove and I'm pouring little water. So there are many benefits. It is told that this tea has calming effect on the mind. It is a mood enhancer. It has many antioxidants, anti-inflammatory benefits. It is told it is very useful for people who are suffering with arthritis. It is very helpful for people with diabetics also. So slowly simmer the water and then let the tea get infused by adding this petals. You can also do this by just boiling and getting it infused like green tea. You can add the petals and cover it and let the liquid get infused. Basically, it doesn't have any taste and it is very mild. So let it simmer slowly to get all the infusion into this. So you can refer to the description for further details on the benefits from this tea. So I've given a nice mix and the concoction is ready. The liquid is turned nice and beautiful blue, if you can observe, and all the petals have turned pale. It is time for us to transfer it to another bowl. So before transferring, I'll just put the stove off and I'll pour the liquid into another cup. So how beautiful the color is coming. So this is the tea. You can add it with jaggery, sugar, honey. You can add lemon and grate little ginger. The options are multiple. So I will show you how to make the color changing tea. So to keep it into this beautiful blue, just add sugar and any flavoring agent if you wish to, and use it as a coolant. In summer also you can use this. So by adding sugar, the blue color stays like this. And for changing this color into purpley color, I've added few drops of lemon. If you observe, the color is turning into this majestic purple slowly. It is very mild and it doesn't have much of its flavor, but there are ample of health benefits. So if you give it a stir, if you see how beautifully purple it has turned, you can add any addends of your choice to sweeten it, or you can directly take it like that also. So to change the color from purple to little reddish, I am adding a spoon of honey. You can add jaggery as well. So the brown color in the honey or jaggery will turn it into little reddish color. So the color is so beautiful and pretty if you observe. So if you're liking this video, please hit the thumbs up button. This is the purple color. This is the simple blue color which I have added the sugar, and this is the red color which added with honey. So I hope you enjoyed today's video and would love to make this tea once. If you get a chance, you can find this product on Amazon also, and share my work. Thank you so much for watching. See you all again in my next video. Namaste.